have seven main chakras, starting at the base of the spine and going up through the head. And what's interesting about the chakras, I also call it the psychology of chakras, because they are the doorways between or it's also our creative center. So we see this as how we relate to people. It's being creative in our artwork, in our homemaking, in our business, many, many areas of our lives. We apply our creativity to. So that really connects with the creation, but it's also, of course, how we make babies. It's at that level of the procreation. You know, our reproductive organs are there. So we imagine the color orange. And I like to say the affirmation internally, I am creative and connected. plexus is our power center. And this is right just below the navel. It's our diaphragm. So you can imagine if you've ever used a bellows in a fireplace, if you're pumping air in and out. So think of power. Whenever you decide you want to do something, your mind says, oh, I'm going to go do this. And then you get up and do it. And that's you're engaging your power center. So I like to imagine the affirmation, I am one with the power of the universe. is our center of giving and receiving love. So giving and receiving love isn't just about I want to be loved, it's about I'm going to give love. Send out love to plants, trees, to animals, and don't forget to love yourself. is our throat center. This is our communication center. This is speaking our truth. It's also connected right at the ear level. So you want to remember that when you're speaking or you have something to say, you're also going to be listening. You're taking time to listen. So it isn't just a one-way thing either. We want to listen to people. We want to be able to receive and we want to share. I find that people who might have a blockage at the throat chakra, there might be anger, there might be frustration, they might not be able to get the message out, they might not feel understood. So there's a communication blockage. Anger tends to not exist if people feel understood. So this is our goal in having a clear throat chakra. I speak my truth clearly and kindly, and the kindly part is very important. Clearly and kindly with the person I'm speaking with in mind. So devotion, prayer, mantra, chanting, all happens at the throat level. We'll be right back. sixth chakra, the third eye. This is our mind center, our visualization. We imagine here, we dream here. It can also get blocked and clogged and overly busy. So what we want to do is we want to clear chakra and we want to open to divine wisdom. Here is indigo blue. spiritual chakra, connection to divinity. I'm one with the infinite all, my higher self. And here we want to imagine the color violet. Born, they have a soft spot, and the native people felt like there's a thread that connects them to heaven, and so we want to open that up, not on a physical level, but on a spiritual level. We want to open up our connection to divine, the divinity. the white light, or all the colors of the rainbow.